Yes, it does. All morning we've been talking about the Minnesota Wild. Nordy is here in studio. He's the taller one over there. Talking about some special Black Friday deals at the lodge. Nordy brought your friend along. Your name is?
Ryan.
Ryan. I got it right. That's Nordy, right?
That is,
you're
that's
Ryan.
True, yes.
Yeah, Nordy. You got
similar mustaches.
Yeah, we both, all three of us are doing all right. His is really good. All right, so what's going on? There's more stores now. If for people who want to shop and be fans.
Brand new store just opened up in Edina at Southdale a couple weeks ago. The store locations in the malls, both Southdale and Maplewood, will be open at midnight on Friday. The Hockey Lodge Excel Energy Center opens at 9 a.m. We got some great deals on some sweatshirts, $39 on some select sweatshirts, and only in the first couple hours they're open, so you want to get there early. For every $50 you spend, you get a $5 gift card to use sometime before New Year's.
We got some stuff here that Nordy's kind of ripping through here. What do we got? Is that an example of?
There you go.
That's a shirt. Is that the sweatshirt?
That is one of the sweatshirts, yeah.
Oh, that's nice. It's got that, the nice material. So if you sweat,
right,
it's kind of wicks away. Well, that's really nice. All right, thanks. And papers included. That's awesome.
You wouldn't be the holiday season without your favorite Nordy doll. Nordy's got a whole lot of those, so if anybody's if they want some of those around here, we're going to take care of you today.
Nordy's got his own collection at home. Nordy's got some issues,
I guess. Also, Friday, we talked about the mustache. We're trying to break our unofficial world record for most men with mustaches on the hockey rink on Friday afternoon. So after the game on Friday, come on out. You'll see Nordy out there, myself, hopefully you, and we'll try to break our record, which is somewhere
that's
in the 1,200 guys on the ice with mustache.
Megan, you have till Friday to grow yours, so come join us. Hey, this morning we've been telling you about the Wild tickets to tomorrow night's game against the Phoenix Coyotes. Boo! Well, guess what? We've got our winners. Drum roll, please. Tim Casper from St. Paul and Amanda Olson from Andover. Congratulations, you have both won a set of 4 tickets to tomorrow's game. You can pick up your tickets here at our studio in St. Paul. They'll be at the front desk between 8 and 5. Tim, since you're in St. Paul, you must know where we are. Yeah, come on over, Tim. Congratulations. I'm going to take this stuff. Megan?
Lucky. Don't fight over it, gentlemen. Jeez. Oh.